get out the way. Plate, get out the way. Ooh, plate, get out the way. Get out the way. Plate, get out the way.
Too bad these plates don't stay still. They move all over the earth against their will. One day my homie, Alfred Wegener, had an idea of how the plates got there. He said this was called continental drift because of fossils, rocks, and climate. They came together to make Pangaea, and they spread apart like the Piranha Chia. Some evidence was on the seafloor, spreading centers, ocean ridges, and much more. Movement occurs way up in the crust due to convection, heat giving it thrust. This created the Hawaiian Islands, hotspots that form undersea highlands. Scientists know where the plates will go using ridge push and slab pull.
Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way. Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way. Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way. Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way.
Move, plate, here I come. Uh-oh, taking your place. Whoa, you see that inversion plate boundary line? I'm crossing it. You better move. We can diverge, be all fine, or strike, slip it. Nah, that won't do. So we got a convergent plate boundary. Yeah, we'll collide me into you. Who's denser? Oceanic. Who's denser? You. I'm on top. You go down to the center of the earth. You just go down and drop. You think that you're better than me? Just cause you are the great blue sea? No, I ain't better cause I'm a continent. But I'ma tell you like this, you know I'm evident.
Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way. Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way. Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way. Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way.
Good thing Earth has so many layers. This was found out by all our surveyors. Inner core, outer core, mantle and the crust. I guess it's a good thing that I didn't cuss. The outer core is liquid metal that don't settle. The inner core is a ball of hot liquid metals. The mantle is Earth's thickest layer. You better gosh darn believe me, playa. The crust is a thin layer of cool rock. Don't ask me why, cause I'll make you smell my socks. The crust is home to all the types of life. If it wasn't there, then there would be strife. Earth is made up of materials with different densities. This is why I'm saying this with such intensity. Denser materials sink to the middle of the earth, while less dense materials float to the surface.
Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way. Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way. Move, plate, get out the way. Get out the way, plate, get out the way.